Hi guys! Kamusta? And welcome again to our YouTube channel. So today, nandito tayo ngayon sa Hong Kong Disneyland. Woo! Sobrang daming tao today. And today is a Tuesday. Okay, so pinili natin noon na Tuesday because weekday sa Hong Kong and normally working day din. So in-expect natin guys na konti lang. And hopefully, ma-enjoy natin itong Disneyland adventure natin for the whole day. Okay? So let's do a obligatory post dito sa arko no, ng Hong Kong Disneyland. Okay, so time check is 10 a.m. in the morning. And kung hindi ako nagkakamali ang end, parang pasok yata is 10:30, no? Okay? So bago kayo pumasok na Hong Kong Disneyland is, yan, merong iwanan, no, ng luggage. Okay? For a fee. Okay, I think 140 Hong Kong dollars yata bawat isa. So, may mga gumagawa din doon, guys, because yung iba pagkatapos ito, diretso na sila sa airport or yung iba nakapag-checkout na sa hotel. Okay? Still convenient, pero medyo pricey. So, the last time we were here was 2019. So, yan, tingnan nyo yung pictures, no? So, pero, isa pa lang yung baby namin noon, si Paolo pa lang. So, right now, this is also the first time, no, ng aming little princess na si Olivia. So, I hope she enjoys, no? Yan na may pilahan? Ayun. Ano ba yan? So, yan. Before you go inside, guys, meron na silang bag check. Wow! So, nasa loob na kami ng Hong Kong Disneyland and we're so excited! Yay!
Hong Kong Disneyland!
Yay! So, bakit ito may pila? Meet Santa Mickey. Open naman na, diba? Ah, okay. Mag-train tayo. Okay. So, first stop natin is to ride the train. So we are riding the Disneyland Express train.
The train will depart. Please remain seated.
Okay, so kaya natin ito ginagawa is para makapunta tayo diretso agad sa Fantasyland. Okay, so meron tayong stop doon. Okay, on the side pala.
Welcome aboard the Hong Kong Disneyland Railroad.
歡迎乘搭香港迪士尼樂園鐵路。歡迎乘坐。自一個世紀之前，橫跨美洲嘅精美海島富。Oh, is that Tarzan?
We've entered Adventureland, the wonderland of nature's own design. A thrilling journey to mysterious, far-off regions of the world.
沿途探险不难。Oh, look, castle. Wow, look. group.
Yes,
that's a cousin.
Wow. Okay,
time to go, Kuya Paolo. So welcome to Fantasyland. Yes, look at the castle. So, we're now gonna enter the world of Frozen, guys. Here we go. So again, guys, no, trivia lang, no. Itong World of Frozen is the only one, no, sa buong Disneyland ecosystem. So, nag-iisa lamang to, and this is the first time, no, nag-open sila. And good thing, ginawa nila to sa Hong Kong. So, meron tayong access, mga Pilipino. Okay? There you go. So, ito na si Anna, guys. Nagmamadali na sa show niya. Oli, say hi. Oli, say hi. Nag-aayos na siya. Woo! Hindi tayo ngayon sa Mickey Mouse Wonders Book. Okay. So, look at this.
Let the wonder take hold.
Small world tayo, guys.
For your safety, please remain seated throughout your voyage.
Wow. Yes, it's your birthday.
I'm
Paolo, mermaid, oh. Mermaid. Oh, okay. Tignan nyo guys yung kapit nila sa akin, no? Ayan. Kapit na kapit. Nag-expect yata sila guys na ano, no? Medyo World of Frozen level yung ano. Yung ano, yung adventure. Or yung andar namin. Okay, very chill. Aha na. Look at the castle, oh. Masarap ang lamig ng hangin. Pagpasok na pagpasok mo guys, para kayong ano, nalipat sa another dimension dito sa may Disneyland. Okay, we are now in Adventureland Theme Park. Right now, pupunta tayo sa Lion King show. Okay. So we will now go sa Theater in the Wild. Okay, ayan siya. We just need to park our... Ah, okay. So let's park muna guys yung stroller natin, no. Okay. Dami. So yan. Kung wala naman kayong dalang stroller, sa entrance meron kayong mapagrerentahan. So ganyan ang itsura niya, oh. Yan, yung meron dilaw na gulong. Okay. Okay, yung show na inaabangan natin is yung 2:30. Okay, Paolo! Ayan. Hindi naman masyadong maraming tao. Ano lang tayo guys, chill ride. And siguro lucky din kami, no? Itong day na pinunta namin, medyo wala pa kami nagiging problem sa pag-aabang and pagpila. Sobrang bilis and smooth so far. Okay? Full house tayo guys. Ayun, oh, sobrang puno sila today. I think in few minutes mag-start na siya.
Festival of the Lion King. Smoking, eating, or drinking is not permitted inside the theater. Flash photography, it is
la lunch ng mga 4 o'clock. Sobrang haba no ng ano ng pila, and because of course siguro ang dami ding tao, no? And check mo yung ano location. Okay. So after this, try natin mag-watch ng ano no ng ibang shows na available or mga indoor muna na attractions because medyo mainit pa sa labas. And and again, gearing towards later sa magical fireworks, no? Sa closing ng araw natin sa Disneyland.
Okay,
that's Mama Coco. It's Coco.
Keep them alive in our hearts, only live on in love.
So guys, yung ticket na nakuha natin, no, meron siyang libreng gift. Okay, so i-claim lang.
The other account.
Yeah, this one.
Okay, thank
you. All good?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay guys, ito, nakuha na natin itong dalawang libre, no. So one account ay may libreng isa. Okay, so huwag nyo itong pakawalan guys, no. So again, kung libre, di ba, why not, right? Han, look at the free. Take isang account. Wow! Look! Okay guys, yan yung libre sa ticket na nakuha namin, no? Okay. It's Dumbo! It's Dumbo! Last minute, no, na video bago mag-uwian ang lahat. Oli, did you have fun? Han? Ha? 189?
Ay. So yung na free mo, 189.
Okay. So yung na free natin guys is 189 Hong Kong dollars.
Isa.
Ang isa. No, I think kasi headband siya. Ah, hindi. Hindi siya, akala ko natatanggal. So habang nagsha-shopping yung ano, two girls natin, of course the wife and si Oli, naiwan muna kami ngayon dito ni ano, no, ni Paolo. And you know, letting them, no, to buy some pasalubong. So for today's video, ang ibibigay ko sa inyo ay ang travel tips, no, papunta dito sa Hong Kong Disneyland. And again, habang fresh pa siya sa mind namin. Ito guys yung mga kasama sa perks, no, na mga nagpapa-late sa party. Okay, so time check is already like 9:20. So tapos na yung karamihan ng mga shows. Nag-uwi na yung mga tao. But yan, no, may pa-snow sila guys. Okay? Again, perks yan ng mga nagpapahuling umuwi.